Yep. So that night of the call up, I believe it was a team high, but I had 19 points. It was four threes. I love when my threes go in, especially when shoot them at a certain percentage. So I lead the G League in all-time threes made. But the more important thing for me is the percentage I shoot with them. So when I first came into the G League, it was more important to shoot it well than to just shoot it a bunch.
Right.
Flip, today's game, it's about shoot it a bunch.